those escape rooms.
No, no, no.
It's happening again.
You guys have played the game before?
So what is this? Like a tournament of champions?
Now, I have to talk about the sets because these are some of the coolest sets I think I have seen in a film in a very long time. What is it like walking onto set and just kind of looking around? Because I'd imagine all of this was actually built out, right?
Yeah, there's a lot of practicals. I felt really lucky because there's just so much green screen these days, and especially in the subway sequence with all the other departments, the lights, the pyrotechnics. But you really didn't have to imagine much. There's takes that, you know, I happened to be at Video Village and watched Logan crawling through the subway, and with all of the practicals going on, it looks the same in the movie as it did in Video Village, that one particular, you know, set of frames. So I felt lucky because not a lot of actors get to do that these days.
Yeah. And what was your favorite scene to shoot? Because it had to be hard to pick a favorite out of all of those. You have the cool beach scene, and you've got, you know, you've got the bank, which I thought was absolutely fantastic. Was there anyone that you just had the most fun filming?
Yeah, well, you know, as fun as they are, they're also very taxing. So, you know, I think like the first 2 days that we're in a room, we're like really enjoying it. And then you really start to feel the torture element of it all. But I'd say the one that I felt most immersed in was the subways. Because here we are shooting a movie in Cape Town, South Africa, and we've been transported to the Q train on the canal stop in New York City. And the element was really there. I mean, it really felt like we were in the New York City subway. So getting to interact with that was unbelievable. And in that kind of confined space, you only have so much that you can do. So that made it all the more interesting.